Internet of things, right? Home automation, copiers, cameras, you have them everywhere. This is a list of the default passwords for the vast majority of Internet of Thing devices. It's publicly available. Guess what? Vast majority of people, they go to Amazon, find the cheapest camera, and just plug it in. They don't even change the passwords. Most of them don't even prompt you to change the password. But how will people find my device? Well, guess what? There's search engines to find them right now. So this is Blue Iris. This is the search engine is called Shodan. This is Blue Iris, which is a very popular version of camera DVR recording software. This is a Dahua camera. Dahua is the most one of the most popular cameras that you can buy on Amazon. I just did a search on this search engine. I found 458,000 Dahua cameras I can connect into. And guess what? These don't have like sophisticated password things. I can easily break into this. This was a search, for those of you who can't read this, because it's very, very small. This is just open ports and open devices in New Jersey. What's that number? Over 3 million. So this is everything from cameras to E-ZPass toll readers to your thermostats to all sorts of stuff. And so I bring this up because this is now the next leg where people are getting into these weak devices, and that's how they get into your network, and then can use that to either attack the other devices in your network or attack third parties. So it's important to be conscious of this.